wrecked face. Took it to him. Hello everyone and welcome to Game Bits. Today we're going to be playing a little bit of Paragon. Now this game isn't actually fully released yet, it's in a trial beta period. And I haven't actually played much of it. I watched a short tutorial a couple days ago, so I don't really remember a whole lot from it. But we're gonna give it a shot. It's a third person MOBA. So, yeah, I think you have teams of four, and it's kind of like League of Legends, I think, is the one where you just have to, you know, you just have to try and capture bases, capture land, and work together to destroy the other team type of deal. But since I am really not experienced in this, we are not going to play against real people yet. I've selected solo versus AI, so it'll be me and three other artificial characters playing against four artificial characters. The upside is it shouldn't take all that long to start a game. Yeah, it's pretty much just has to find the server and set it up. Turn order during the draft teams, alternate turns picking. The time left in a given turn is displayed here. All players in a turn must lock in their hero selection before time runs out. If a valid hero is selected when time runs out, it will be locked in automatically. Okay, so apparently you're given a limited time to decide on your characters. That's interesting. Aw, I wanted to be him, but he's locked. Okay, so... No, I didn't select. Dang it. None of the ones I actually wanted to be are available at the moment. Let's see here real quick. Guess I'll go with Murdoch here. Okay, and I don't have any of his skins, so... We'll just go with it. Bot and bot are picking. Oh, so there's five. There are five players per team. It's an interesting way they let you do this picking. I'm not a big fan of the timed thing. But I can see being able to pick yours and then let them pick theirs according to yours. You can kind of strategically choose your, as they're calling it in this game, heroes to balance out your team against what they're bringing to the table. Except for the first person who chooses. They kind of just start the thing out. Like, you know, they don't get to see what other people are doing first. But I can see the value of all that. Longer than I expected loading screen. Okay, so basically we got quite a few paths. Cards make your hero more powerful. Okay, we all get minions, whatever. I'm gonna go down the right side. Okay, combat, defend, attack. I think it's important to tell you that I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing here. Whoops. What did I do? I was trying to figure out how to sprint. What just happened? Well, hey, I am sprinting. Not sure what I did to manage it. Okay, my bots are killing people. They are more valuable to the team than I am. It's good. Not really, that's actually very bad. Whoa, what am I doing? No. Oh, I'm so confused. Apparently I need to go back and watch that video again. Alright, I finally managed to fire a shot. Just in time. So that's good. What is down here? Is this of any value? I think this is of value. What is this thing? This is where the black minion spawns. Kill it and collect the orbs to receive a buff. I shouldn't run over there yet. And so apparently if I show up down there at the right moment, I can kill a thing that will greatly help us. That dude totally went invisible. Okay, I'm starting to get this game. Right, it looks like what's her face over here is just gonna chill out. I'm gonna head towards the center. See what this dude's doing. Yeah, you slay him. Okay, so killing these little dudes, I guess, is pretty valuable too. Allows us to push our forces forward. Okay, this guy is a tubby. Sure if I have a way of healing. Maybe going into these blue pools? Does that benefit me? Uh-oh. Whoops. Okay.
Enemy has been slain.
Cool. Cool. Is this healing me? I think so. My health is going up. Very slowly, though. Okay, I can hit L2 to upgrade something. What can I upgrade? Range, devastating blast, which is triangle. M- move along. Let's try that. That doesn't seem to actually be beneficial. Alright, I collected some stuff. That's good, I guess. If you haven't noticed, I'm pretty lost about what I'm doing here. I'm pretty darn clueless. Do these things heal me? How do I get healed? Or do I not? Do I just have to let myself die? Why is there no music in this game? Is this something that I did? Is there music and I just have it muted? No.
Double kill.
I'm not seeing any music options. What is this thingy? Is it a collection thing? I thought those.
Enemy has been slain.
What am I even doing? Whoa, look at that dude. Hi, how are you? I can't even touch that dude. Let's leave him. Mega streak. That hurt. This guy's just chilling. So what is it that I need to do? Okay, I'm gonna go into this fast move mode, which apparently does something. I'm not really sure. I'm not really sure. What was that eyeball? Sure, that means something. What? Massacre. I think that was where I just was and I got massacred. Massacre. Okay. Alright, I'm starting to get a little bit of hang of this. Just a little bit. L2. Devastating blast. Nope. Upgrade that. Get him, minions. Get him. Okay, we're making some progress over here. Feel like I may be getting the hang of this a little bit. Hey, big guy. So I don't have to click every time. That's good to know. I can just hold the button and it will automatically do a timed release of clicking. Alright, we're wrecking some face. There's a main dude. Still clicking. I think because it makes me feel like this is more action-packed, whereas when I just hold it and let it do its thing, the gameplay seems a little bit slower. But slower is actually good for the type of game this is, because it is a time-release kind of game. You know, it's tactical. It's supposed to take your time and think about what you're doing. Definitely doing better, although I'm worried about pushing too far forward on this side. Seems like that might draw. I don't know. If I draw more focus, that means the rest of my team will be doing better. At that point, I'll just be kind of a distraction. Ooh, okay. Yeah, see, now I have attention of people. I'm getting help. So I don't want to end up in that. My power grows. Mega Streak. Do I need to stay here? Leasing Harvester. Okay, yeah, I gotta stay here until the thing is set. That's a little boring. I might play this game again other than this game bits. I know my friend, Squish, has this installed as well. I don't know if he plays it. I could see getting a team together with him, putting on some good music in the background, and going at it, you know? Could have sworn somebody shot at me a second ago. Harvester is empty. So do I need to stay here now? Is there a way to set this to auto? Like, can I get a person to take over for me? Not really sure the benefit of doing this. Alright, I'm gonna keep doing this until my teammate on this path, Red Sparrow, that you can see up there. When she dies, I'm gonna take off and go after the Blue Muriel, or whoever that is.
Massacre.
Maybe I should just let this thing fill up. It's kind of boring, though. I know it's good for the party. But it's boring! G-g-g-ga. All the while, stuff is happening. You know, this kind of reminds me a little bit of a game I used to play called Fantasy Earth Zero. Now the difference is, it was less sci-fi, more fantasy, and it seemed like more skill-based. Also, the maps were huge. It was like, you'd get over 100 to 200, I forget the actual cap, players on one map. It was just a massive battlefield. The graphics were nowhere near as good as this, because this was probably 2000 and 2005. So, 11 years ago, man, that game was so fun. My little laptop could barely run it sometimes. It'd get real hot. It'd get real hot, but, oh, that game was fun. Squish played that game too, although I didn't know it. He and I, years later, were reminiscing about old games, and we both brought that up, and we're like, whoa, you played that? I didn't know you played that game too. Whoa. Alright, my harvester is about full. I don't know how long these matches run. I'm sure they can close out early if you're doing really good. Epic. epic. Alright, so I'm full. I can't gather anymore. Hello, Red Sparrow. See what we can do. I was frantically tapping again. And remember, I don't need to do that. Do not need to do that. Still not sure what that does. He didn't last long. Oh, I almost got that released. Let's get back to Blue Sparrow. See how she's doing over here. Okay. They seem to be wrecking us a little bit. Just a little bit.
Epic.
All right, what should I get? Oh, I use plasma bolt a whole lot, but it looks like static trap is the only thing available. I've never really used that. I'm gonna travel back to where I was. That epic thing gets kind of annoying. Wrecking these guys' faces. Wrecking it. Real quick, I'm gonna turn my volume down because I'm noticing it is a little bit too loud on my recording setting over here, although that's gonna mess it up when I'm actually putting all this together. Okay, now we're gonna have to turn that back up. There. Just a little bit lower. Probably because I was sitting there waiting for so long in my menu getting attacked. My Blue Sparrow. Nice. Well, on the upside, we are totally wrecking them. On the downside, it's AI, so I mean, it's probably kind of rigged, you know? We are making good progress over here. Damn. Well, I'm dead. Yep. Ooh, grim. Oh, she's not gonna last too long. Well, maybe. No. She's not gonna last too long. I wonder what she is thinking here. I wonder why she's not using the strong run. Where is she? Looks like she's running pretty slow. Oh, hey. I don't know what any of that means. Okay, now how on earth do we take care of this? Mm-hmm. All enemies have fallen. That sounds good. Alright, so... Oh, we took it. Yeah. Not sure why I didn't recognize that. That was an enemy right away. But hey. The whole right side is ours. Like, we have massacred that thing. We're all the way up in their base. Wrecking their face. They gotta come up with something else for that thing to say other than epic. I'm not saying they saying epic every once in a while is not a good thing, but constant epic, epic, epic. Epic is annoying. Alright, here we go. Oh man, they're chasing us back. They're pushing us back. It looks like I've already got two people over here. Why are they running from Grimm? Come on, boys. Let's take it to Feng Mao. Oh, that dude's the short range guy, isn't he? Whew, he's tough. Got him. Let's do this, boys. Let's do this. I think we won, boys. I think we won. Me and this AI team wrecked face. Took it to him. A little bit framey on that outro there. A little bit framey. Alright, but I think we're going to call it there. This has been Game Bits. Come back next Sunday for a new episode. New game every week. We'll see what happens. Talk to you then. Oh, like and subscribe. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Alright, talk to you then. Bye.